Hey everybody, ChristopherOdd here. Welcome back. This is Blood and Wine. Specifically, we're in Belgaard. I did get a lot of really good information about how to make some additional money. Some of them are a little exploitative, if that's the correct use of the English term. But somebody did point out that I should probably sell all my relics that I've been collecting forever. And there comes a time in a witcher's life where collections are not bringing in as much joy as new Witcher gear. So we may have to sell some of that stuff. I do have a bunch of, like, necklaces and little trinkets we can sell as well. But I also, I wouldn't mind going to see Anna Henrietta soon. We've kept her waiting for a long time. So, depending on how things go here in Belgaard, I think we'll probably go and see her soon. And we'll just keep saving to buy those materials that we need for the Grandmaster gear.
My desire for Belgaard to pass into capable hands was no idle whim, for the vineyard's fallen upon hard times since its previous owner's demise. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, we'll gladly accept your help.
This is... Oh, yes. Okay, well, we do need the money, as we were saying, so...
I can help, sure, but I won't work for free.
Let's see. Oh, this is actually a good base rate, too, up to 1282. Let's just go somewhere in the middle. 11?
A bit less?
Okay.
Is that out of the question?
How about 1050?
A bit less?
Oh my god.
Is that out of the question?
I sometimes wonder why we have the option to haggle if we can never... It seems like we never get to the high end of the scale.
A bit less?
What?
Is that out of the question?
I think maybe my strategy is I should start really high and then work my way down so it seems cheaper.
Fine. We have a deal.
Great.
More or less already agreed, I guess.
That's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work.
Okay. So, we've got to solve some problems. Most likely not unlike the other estates. But, we'll see. I like how they paid us up front, that's cool. We could just leave. But that's not like us.
You, hey, with the blades on your back, help
us! What do we got? Oh, we got Intrigas! Well, hello there. Let's find our insectoid oil. There it is. We haven't seen Indrigas for a while. That's right.
Good.
That. Hello. Jeez. Less insectoids, more dinosaurs. Things are massive.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Indrigas.
That'll do. What the hell? Oh, a massacre. Okay, so let's head over to the next one. I actually would rather fight Indrigas than those plants. The archospores, I think they're called.
Whoa!
Roach, I swear to God.
Move it!
You're fine. It's just water.
Hey there.
Roach apparently does not like turning, does not like staying on the path. Does not like going off the path. Pretty much doesn't like anything. It's like grouchy. She's like a grouchy old one. Oh, great. Jeez. Fantastic. A whole bunch of them. Even better. Oh, I thought Roach was one for a second there. Okay. That's a bit of a problem. Oh. Come on. Oh, really? You guys think you can dodge me? Okay, working in pairs, these guys are actually annoying. Jesus. Like, I can't even get close to them. Yeah, I mean, that would be great. Yeah, you do that. Whoa! Swing there. Or maybe the fourth. There! Got one. Can't do anything. I can't attack for some reason. This has happened before. I remember this happening a long time ago. There we go. Yeah, okay. I don't know what causes that, but it's happened before where we can't fight. I just have to leave and come back. Bit late for this guy, but dear sir, I trust this letter finds you in good health. As per our earlier correspondence, I would like to commission you for a geological survey to use in determining in which location we shall find the most fitting soil for expanding our vineyard's acreage. I suspect my messenger has already given you your retainer. As a final matter, I'd like to warn you against putting too much faith in the rumors which various beggars and vagrants have been spreading through our community in the last weeks. We in this area do not have any problems with giant centipedes or monsters of any sort. And you may begin your work at once with no need to fear. I wish you success and eagerly await the results of your survey, Count Vladimir Crespi. This Crespi guy is, honest and very truthful and hasn't screwed over anybody. Hey Roach, it's all good here. I'm gonna head over to this one. Since it's kinda like off here on its own. And then the other ones seem to be a little bit closer. Like, what the hell, Roach? God. time is it? It's only 1:15. Are we getting a storm here, or what's going on? Vargas, no thank you. Try and get these archers. Oh, nice.
Son of a target! The whole of us! At once! Save me! Sir!
I see you. Trying to sneak off here.
Pathetic.
Maggot! Maggot!
The poison should handle you. That's legit. That is legit.
I thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgaard.
Okay. I'll meet you over there. I've got some work to finish.
Drop by when I'm in the area.
But glad we could help him. Hopefully he's got some money and he can buy all this equipment from me. Actually, we should check their stores here too. Anything? Yeah, a little bit. Bunch of stuff we can sell. Okay. Lead the way, Roach. Put it away. This looks interesting to me, except...
Go, go.
Yeah, you know what? Let's see what's up here. Roach? This could be dangerous. Letters. Are these... I believe that these are vampires. Or, Yeah, fletters. Okay. Cool. Let's go with our tried and true vampire oil. This is gonna be tough. Get me out of here. Oh, shit. Cool. almost finished him off. Nerve. There we go. Oh shit. Impressive. Come on. Those guys are strong. Holy hell. Now who's this guy? Noel Ivor. Full of bloodstains. Every day I regret what I said then. How could I have been so foolish? Why did I not agree to become her assistant? Fie upon you, base ambition. Oh, Isabel, forgive me. Enough in action, I'm off to Beauclair. If I find you alive, Isabel, I will fall to my knees and please forgiveness. And if you're gone, enough of this wallowing in self-pity. Time to get to work. I've chosen the most talented and hardworking of my students, and for my assistant, I've named my most clever adjunct, Philip Barut. The Academy Chancellor has accepted the plan for our expedition. We need but collect our equipment, then hit the road. Unbelievable. Philip had the audacity to point out to me that eating egg salad sandwiches while traveling in close carriage. We've read this, haven't we? We've totally read this book already. That's very strange. That is very weird that we would find that exact same book. It would seem that... Here, let's check this one out. My dearest Noel, I know you don't support my decision. Understand it was not easy for me, but I have decided I will lead the expedition to the Termes ruins. The information I might require there might mark a new height in my career. I do not know what arguments I would have to use for you to understand. I do not seek to rival you. I understand this is a matter of ambition to you, but our scholarly work should not affect things between us. I believe once you have pieced it all together in your head, you will join us as my assistant, and together we shall discover something. Yours forever, Isabel. Huh. Did you guys venture deeper into here? Let's sort these things by weight. This is very expensive. We could sell it. I need to make some space here. Here's some of these we can get rid of. Actually, you know what? Let's just, let's throw on our other decoction. I believe it's the fiend here. Yeah. That's not at all what I intended to do, but... Oh, God. Okay. That'll get us through. I just want to see, is there... I think that was the entire... the ruins there. Okay, Roach, we're gonna run right past these, what sounds like, Indrigas.
Damn, you're ugly.
No, be cool. Stay calm. Got those blinders on for a reason. Oh, I tried to steer backwards. That's my fault. Oh, I wonder. Oh, it doesn't seem like it's that far away. I'm looking at that don't know what that is exactly, but there's something off in the distance there. Oh, great. My favorite. Let's go. Oh, you came up in the exact right spot, too. This guy? Close. That went way better than the last one.
Giant centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
Boom. Oh, you know what? I don't think I checked the other nest that we blew up. Okay.
Let's
one
go.
More infestation to solve, it seems.
Hey, yeah.
Thank you. That monster nest can stay. We're on a job. We only stop for elven ruins. Come on. Oh, cool. What is that? Is that a, it's probably a, like, a draconid, I'm thinking? Yeah, it's gotta be. Could it be, oh, it might be a slizzard, actually. That would be awesome. Draconid oil is... There it is. I'm really hoping it's a slizzard. It is! Let's go. Are you serious? Oh. You know what we need here?
Time to end this.
There it is. that was a...
How long are you gonna make me wait?
It's been a while since we fought something big like this. One more. Two more. There we go. Welcome home, everybody. Welcome home. Okay, where is... We can't loot that thing? No, tell me it ain't so. Okay, good.
Sweep up here. Touch it. Is it over then?
Oh, we didn't even get what we needed.
Drink!
That's okay. What we do need to do is meditate a bit. We'll throw on just the fiend decoction for now. And then we'll go see Liam and Matilda, let them know everything's taken care of.
I liked you from the start. Every witcher I know has been a swell lad.
Yeah, thank you for the compliment. The trick with Roach, really, is never give him control. This doesn't seem to work. Oh!
Take it easy.
Take it easy. Guess what?
Please, don't bother me. I'm busy.
Are you freaking serious?
Tended to Belgaard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgaard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
What becomes of him? Just gone? That's it?
Excellent. I can already smell the grapes ripening in the sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
Okay, I thought we got paid in
and
advance.
That's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that. Farewell.
Come back and see us shortly.
So good to see you.
Wait 3 days. Okay. Well, first thing, let's go over here and see if this guy has any money.
Master Witcher, the debt I owe I can never hope to repay, not in all my life. First, you ripped me from the Hunter's clutches. Now, thanks to you, the vineyard prospers like never before. You, sir, are owed a very good price on my goods.
Yeah, well, I don't really need to buy anything.
What were you doing in the Caraberta woods? And how'd you wind up a prisoner of those bandits?
Ever since the Count died, I've not had the resources to buy raw materials, meaning no new barrel hoops, no tools. So I mustered a few lads and went into the woods to scavenge. A great deal of scrap to be had in those elven ruins, if you don't mind digging. Folks say the place is haunted, but I've no fear of elven ghosts.
A rational man.
Rational or superstitious, it matters not. The point is, I did not see a single ghost. Yet a Hansa, yes, that we ran into. Though it seems I've more luck than sense, because you came along to save me.
Okay, let's see.
Show me what you have.
What you've got going on here. You have not a lot of cash, unfortunately. but we'll make do. Even those are technically better than what we have. Okay, he's a little, can't really afford that. Here, you can buy all these things, or not. Okay, that's fine. He does have, it's not draconid leather that we need, I don't believe. What's this? First scrap?
See ya.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. First of all, let's just get ourselves healed up here. Oh, we don't have the right decoction on for that. We're gonna wait the 3 days. And we're gonna see what these guys have in store for us. Oh, they're over here now.
My brother gave me a sword. I named it Nita.
Witcher, a word.
Oh, Witcher, greetings. Kind of you to come. Matilda and I, we've a surprise for you.
Uh-huh. Good to see you guys are doing well, getting along.
You two seem to be getting along.
We are. There came a point we realized we had no grounds to quarrel.
Oh,
things
look at this.
Things became altogether pleasant.
A little gaze.
And a bit spicy.
Romantic. Quite.
Got it. Needn't say more. Glad things are going well for you.
That's funny. So what's the big surprise?
What's the surprise? Some new monster I need to kill?
No. Something far more pleasant.
We've produced a wine. According to the best sommeliers, it might just dethrone Est.
You did this in 3 days.
We owe this success to you. So, if you'd agree...
We'd like to name it after you.
Yes.
What shall we call it?
Ooh. Oh, there's so many of these are good. I think White Wolf's the best one. Yeah, name it White Wolf.
Why not? White Wolf.
Wild. With character.
Cool.
It fits perfectly.
If you wouldn't mind, we'd like to send a few bottles to your home every so often.
I'd be honored. Thanks.
No, we thank you. Take care, Witcher.
Awesome. Okay, that's cool. Let's check out this wine, shall we? Maybe it would be in here? Yeah. 50 vitality regeneration. In and out of combat. Lasts for 5 seconds. Oh, I keep doing that. Why? Whoa! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, eh? Okay. Well, the wine works. Definitely. And now we want to go see Anna Henrietta. We've kept her waiting for a very, very long time. You know what? Maybe what we could do... Maybe we could head in here first and see if we could sell more. Even if it's just merchants, to sell some of our other stuff. We can go to the blacksmith to sell the armor.
Wait one moment.
For the weapons that we're not using.
It's rather handsome.
There we go. The white wolf has worn off.
Ah, the serendipity. I'm so glad.
Another vineyard owner? Everybody owns a vineyard around here.
Master Witcher, what luck to happen upon you.
Got work for me? New contract?
Of the contract in question, you acquitted yourself beautifully years past on your last sojourn in Beauclair. I was in a bit of a bind at the time, do you remember? Yet I swore a solemn vow to pay you in full one day.
Guess it rings a bell.
I don't remember
Sadly,
who this is.
Sadly, you went on your way before I could settle matters with you. So, I took your coin and placed it in an account for safekeeping.
Yes! Money!
What kind of account?
A savings account at Cianfranelli Bank. You need but walk in and withdraw.
Oh, I feel like
the
we're being set up
be
here.
Rather substantial by now.
Thanks. Head over there first chance I get.
Okay. Paper chase. Alright, well, maybe Anna Henrietta can wait a second. Let's turn some lights on in here.
You need new britches?
What do
you have
got
a nice
there?
Store, you must have some money. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Okay, you take all of this junk. I hate to do it. So I'm gonna hold off as long as I can. Item cannot be sold. I like that we have that full set of the Tesha Mutna stuff. Do we really need this? I mean, we don't really need it, but I just can't part with it. Ugh. Okay, maybe he'll buy some of my other junk. Maybe he won't. He will buy crafting materials. But I don't think we really want to sell those. It's this other stuff that we want to sell. Looks like he will take some of these. Okay. That's a good chunk of change. Look at the money we have now! This is what I'm talking about.
So long.
So, we keep doing some stuff like this, and we try and find out about this bank situation. And maybe we're in a pretty good spot, so... We're gonna take a break here, when we come back, we'll go to the bank, and then... maybe see Anna Henrietta, but by the name of this quest, I'm guessing we have a bit of work to do, so... We'll see you guys next time. Bye.